Batman, every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
Seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Thank you. Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Good. Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test them out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
I've been a little disappointed in the hired help so far. First Harley, then that wimp Bane, and now you guys. You know, Blackgate used to stand for something. Something vicious and evil.
Thank you. Did anyone catch the game last night?
He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody! Come on, Mr. J, we're ready!
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party! With a bang! Oh. Bar One have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse. Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what's that? Our new patient's ward is manned by Waylon Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient on both empty beds and all his wards.
enjoying the extra dose, little bat? Oh, I won't rush things this time. I'm going to savor every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you.
As we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Joker be pissed?
Why should he? He lets Brain out in the first place.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc cell. Hell, you heard the story.
Why is Scarecrow going down there?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
It's the bat!
The bat is looking for Scarecrow, he's not bothering us. And we may just get out of here in one piece.
Good plan.
He's here!
Patient Session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I did it, Doc?
We're here to help you, Mr. Jones.
You got a cure for me then, Doc? Can you make me normal?
Normal is a poor choice of words. No one's really normal, are they?
Figured as much. So, how about this, Doc? You let me go now, and I won't eat you.
You don't really eat people. It's just an urban myth.
Oh, you think? Keep believing that.